And now the conclusion.
Nerd, I know you're here. Aha, the Law and Order theme gives you away!
Please hold your hostilities.
Why should I? You come into my fucking house and attack me? You don't fool me, nerd. You just change your clothes and grow some ears. You can't get away with this.
Please, if you do not hold your hostilities, I will be forced to.
I warn you.
Live long and prosper, sucker! Spot block!
Disgusting. Dixie Carter and Vince McMahon got married.
I know, isn't that gross?
Oh my gosh. It's like Grumpy Old Men 3.
Ooh.
Oh gosh, what? No way. Man, now I'm gonna have to do this shit on my own.
Bobby?
Wrestling? Where? How? What is this?
I don't know. I kind of just appeared here out of nowhere.
Hey guys, I didn't know you were here for the photo shoot too.
Not hard to trick that one.
Hey, she's our diva. Lay off.
Oh, and to answer your question, we're in a place where dimensions meet. Where we can meet.
So how exactly did you do all this?
What the puppy?
I merely had to crash the dimensional server at Underdog Tech, thereby destroying the boundaries between space and time.
Oh my gosh! Wait just a minute! You practically destroyed the space-time continuum just to bring us to the physical transdimensional plane between dimensions? You started the Janeway effect!
And what is the Janeway effect?
You screwed up space and time forever!
Well, now that that's settled, why did you bring us here?
This is embarrassing, but I just have one question to ask all of you. Can I have your autograph? Because I'm your biggest fan!
What? Really? You destroyed the whole universe just to get our autographs? What kind of sick, twisted moron are you?
No one talks to Galactic Gary that way! I crushed worlds with my mere wish. This meeting is over. I offer you the grandest prize of all, a meet and greet with myself. And I offer not to kill you at the end, but you take my grace and spit on it.
All right, we need to set this straight. You need to put the dimensional server back online so T-Roy can probably fix this mess.
No.
Yes, and we are so out of here.
Do not walk away from me.
No. You killed my co-host!
And you are next. If I can't have your autographs, then no one will!
Wrestling?
Who? I am Wesley White. I stumbled into this place about 3 minutes ago and caught what was going on. After I saw him kill, well, me, I figured I should step in.
So you're like our wrestling white from another dimension?
I guess so.
Alright, well, reunions aside, we have to go because we've got to get the dimensional server back online before the damage is too irreversible. T-Roy!
Yeah, man, you need to get the server back online so I can return back to my home dimension.
This isn't doing anything. Bobby, check the damage.
I'm on it. Guys, I can't fix this. This is too far gone.
Oh my gosh, guys. According to the screen, if we don't fix the servers, all of the dimensions could go boom very soon.
This will do it.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Who are you? What's going on here?
That doesn't matter. Okay, we need you to fix the server. Wesley wants to go home and the dimensions are almost destroyed. So get to work.
Yeah, I've been Rickrolled, so I can't fix this. This is gone. I'm tied up and I'm totally tied up, so Yeah, I can't do anything.
There's gotta be an alternative.
Well, there is, but you're not gonna like it.
I won't? What is it?
Shut the whole dang thing down. It's gonna cause quite a bit of a tizzy in the entire universe, and there might be some margin of error, but, you know, we can reboot the whole system.
Alright, well, let's just do it.
Alright. Everybody, hold on.
Wait a minute. What's the margin of error?
Oh, well, you know, you just, you're not gonna be able to go back. That's all.
That's all?
Yeah, that's all.
You mean he's gonna be stuck here?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh my gosh.
You weren't a millionaire when you came from, were you?
No.
Alrighty. Everybody hang on. Here we go. Whoa. Did I mention this is going to be really bad to the whole planet?
How are you liking this side of the universe?
Well, it's a lot different from mine. Here, Arnold Schwarzenegger is the governor of California. Friends actually lasted 10 seasons. Kramer turned out to be racist. My favorite character, Screech from Saved by the Bell, well, he turned out to be such a douchebag. Oh, and speaking of douchebags, Jeff Jarrett and Karen Engel are living together.
Yeah, it is pretty crazy on our side of the dimensional plane.
So what are your plans?
I was actually thinking about traveling, see what this world has to offer me.
Really?
Yeah, right. Wrestling White is broke. I mean, you would think I'd be stuck in a dimension where I'm a lottery winner. But no, I get stuck in the rolling pennies or gas dimension.
Yeah.
You know, there's always a spot at the news table for you. I mean, you could just join the show.
And take Wrestling White's spot? No, I can't do that.
Why not? You look just like him, and what else are you gonna do?
Oh well, why not? You guys only average about 250 views anyway.
That's the spirit. See you next weekend for filming.
Okie dokie.
I'm set. Not up in this business just to get what we can get. But bet that we're gonna bring it to you loud and clear. How loud I gotta say it for you people start to hear. Yeah, I can name a problems, but I know a solution. Bring back the revolution comes and we all stand as one. Rises from the darkness, shines like the sun. And as the sun gets higher, our church catches fire. Down from my pride and up from the mire. It's a dream that I've had and I hope it comes true. Oh, I forgot to say the revolution starts with you. And knowledge is one thing that we lack. You've been a Christian, how long are you still on Similac? Someone call them Martin Luther and all the Reformation. Back then the common people couldn't read God's revelation. You had to be a monk or a priest and read Latin.